Tell you how it is. Tell you how I am. Tell you how it is, how I am, how it is. I get a little too attached. Like I said before, I might be at a place like this, or I might be at a restaurant or a bar, and I see someone across the bar that looks good to me. And then I start giving the eye. No, I don't do that. I start to do a crazy thing. But seriously, in that moment, I've never said a word to that girl in my life. I never met her before. But in that very moment, I'm convinced that that's the answer to all my problems. That's the one I've been waiting for. And I pump myself up. I say, I'm gonna walk over there, and it doesn't matter. I'm not even gonna plan out what I'm gonna say. I'm gonna walk over there, everything I'm gonna spew out, just silk. Everything I say is just gonna be gold. And I have in a palm of my hand. Till I go over there and find out that she's evil inside. That she has a cruel heart. That beauty's only skin deep. So temptations would say. But before you find out just how cruel that person is, oh, that's a good 5 minutes, man. In that 5 minutes, you pump yourself up. You've got hope. You have drive. You have clarity. You have vision. And you feel like you can take up the whole world. That's what he like. Cause under these lights, I feel like a star. Lost and how wonderful that you are. I was shy at first, but it's so bizarre. I give you my heart. True story.